The three-phase induction motor is the most widely popular used electrical motor. Almost 80% of the mechanical power used by industries is provided by three-phase induction motors because of its simple and rugged construction, low cost, good operating characteristics, absence of a commutator, and good speed regulation. In a three-phase induction motor, the power is transferred from the stator to the rotor winding through induction. Any induction motor also has five main parts. Number 1, stator. Number 2, rotor. Number 3, motor shaft. Number 4, frame. Number 5, end shells. Rotor. The rotor is a rotating part of the induction motor. The rotor is connected to the mechanical load through the shaft. The rotor of the three-phase induction motor is further classified as number 1, squirrel cage rotor. Number 2, slip ring rotor or wound rotor or face-wound rotor. Stator. As its name indicates, stator is a stationary part of the induction motor. A stator winding is placed in the stator of induction motor and the three-phase supply is given to it. Motor shaft. In a three-phase induction motor, the power is transferred from the stator to rotor winding. The rotor is connected to the mechanical load through the shaft. Frame and end shells. The three-phase induction motor frame is usually made of cast steel. The stator core is passed directly into the frame. The two end shells housing the bearings are bolted to cast steel. Dear sir, thanks for watching these videos. Don't forget to like and share. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Learning Engineering and get a notification to press the bell icon.